Sometimes I feel like I just wanna go back to my old ways. You tell me I'm city is no fun in the old days.
Hey y'all, what is up? McKinley here, back getting another video. How you guys doing today? Y'all look weird without my glasses. My friends from Fourth Block are trying to call me and ain't nobody got time for that. Like, y'all just met for Fourth Block. I'm kidding. But I think they're playing a game. So, yeah, I think they're, like, on PlayStation and I don't have one. So, yeah, I'm not joining. But, how are you guys doing? I'm doing good today. Yesterday, like, spring break was, like, y'all kind of saw what I did for spring break. Y'all kind of didn't. It was a lot going on. Hold on a second, because somebody's calling me, and I'm just like, I mean, somebody's texting me, and I'm just like, Hey, guys. I realized I haven't been filming this week. It's because this week has been, like, a lot. I've been really overwhelmed this week. This week did not start off very good. Last weekend was not good. I wasn't feeling the best. I feel good now, but tomorrow I'm getting my vaccine, so you'll see that. I might hang out with some people. I don't know what I'm doing. Just hopefully I have a good time. But yeah, I just wanted to like let you guys know why I haven't been filming. It's just been overwhelming for me. It is Friday, by the way. But y'all aren't gonna see this video until Sunday, so y'all won't know that I haven't been filming. But just so y'all know, I did not film much this week because your girl was just tired and overwhelmed and she didn't know what to do. So yeah, oh guys, I got a new TV. If I can get up, I would show you guys. But your girl's stuck here kind of. Like, I literally, like, my body's like, don't she do it. Ugh. Oh, I got it. I made it. I'm trying hard not to, like, walk on my left knee, which is another reason I was laying down, because it hurts like crap. But y'all know I got my TV. Look at the size difference, y'all. And it's gonna go on the wall because it won't fit on my stand. The base is right here where my foot is. It's right there, but we couldn't find the screws for it and we didn't feel like buying. But we did go buy some, but they didn't fit. So my mom was just like, let's just mount it on the wall. But yeah, that's how it goes. And then if we get that mounted, I can put my hamper under it, and 'cause the fire stick's gonna go in here. So I can put my hamper under it, and then I can put the nightstand. I mean that thing, the stand over here. And I can make it look, that'd be great. That'd be real, real great. Yeah. And I also gotta put my lights up soon because they're over there. As you can tell, like, that whole side is purple. Yeah, I turned them on. But, yeah, that's all I really wanted to show you guys. So I'll see you guys tomorrow or later on today. Depends on what I'm gonna do. So, yeah, bye. Mwah. So y'all, it's the next day. It's currently 9:37. We're leaving at 9:45. I'm scared, y'all. My mom's like right there. I'm in the room, by the way. on the custom content. My arm is sore. Like, extremely sore. But that's fine. That's fine. Okay. I'm going to go in there in a minute. And I'll see you guys. I'll try to talk to you more when I go in the room. So, yeah. Okay guys, so I'm back in my room. Y'all can't really see me because I just have like my light, my LED lights on, even though they're not like hung up. It's currently 10:56. I'm sleepy, but I'm not gonna go to sleep. My arm is sore. I took the band-aid off a few minutes ago. It's kind of sore like up in here. And my mom kept hitting me in my arm, and I was like, hey, that hurts, ma'am. That hurts. But as y'all saw in the last clip, I got my nails done. You can see they're kind of glowing to the other color that they're supposed to be. They are purplish, and they turn into a pink. And it's great. Just depends on, like, the weather. Oh, my God, or how hot or cold it is. Ow. They're mood-changing nails. So when I'm mad and hot, they'll change to the brighter color. When it's cold and I'm sad, they change to the darker color. I'm kidding. That's not how they work. It's just hot and cold. If you're hot and you're cold, yes and you know you're in and you're out. We finally make it, we can't. We finally break it, we can't make it. Ooh, y'all, I'm tired, but I'm gonna go to sleep, and I'm gonna end this video off here because I don't really have anything else to do, so I really do hope you guys enjoyed this video. I am uploading tomorrow, so I really do hope you guys enjoyed this video. I will see you guys in the next one. If you did enjoy this video, hit the like button. And if you are new here, remember to hit that subscribe button and that bell button to get notified every single time I post a video. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye, guys. Mwah. Get over them by getting under me.
My name is not important. I'm not from here. I'm imported. I drink.